My name is Rob Lewis, and I'm here to ask for your help to create a charity track for the wonderful charity Robbie's Rehab, whilst at the same time trying to encourage young people into singing and in choirs, which have been so affected by the pandemic and not being able to get together. The charity Mark will speak about a bit later in this video, but the Kickstarter community were an incredible source of support to us last year when we made the dreams of young treble Cai Thomas and his fellow choristers at St. Thomas on the Bourne come true, when they helped raise funds to record and release his debut album, Seren. The CD has been a great success and been so well received. And now we really want to try and give something back and ensure, especially those charities that have also been forgotten over the pandemic, to get something back. So all of the royalties from the track will be going to Robbie's Rehab, which is a fantastic charity which supports children with brain injuries, and it is a fantastic cause. I would also like to invite children in the local area of the Farnham, in Farnham and Surrey, to come and join us on the track and come and sing and see what it's like to achieve something to a high professional standard and hopefully encourage a love of singing for them. So the Kickstarter community is so wonderful, and I really do hope you'll get behind us and help us achieve this next dream. Thank you for listening.
Hello. As you've heard from Rob, all royalties from this song will be going to charity. That charity is Robbie's Rehab. It was the idea of my late son Robbie 5 years ago. He had just been diagnosed with a brain tumour, only 5 years after losing his own mum to cancer. So what does our charity do? Well, we provide specialist physios and psychotherapists, all for free, to get these broken kids back to normal. They've normally suffered a year or two of really intense treatment. And it's amazing to think that there wasn't any budget in the NHS back then to do this unless the kids were ill in hospital. So families had to pay for it or do without. Now that's changed. Robbie's Rehab has completed a 3-year pilot trial, and the NHS have realised how important this specialist rehab is, and they've bought the idea. So it'll be a full department at the NHS from next April. This is wonderful, but there's more to do, and we're right now working on a rehab centre, a refuge and safe haven for these kids to recover. So, from one set of kids wanting to realise their dreams, the Robbie's kids, to another set of aspiring kids, Cai and his fellow choristers, and from Robbie's Rehab, charity, to all of you, thank you.
Cai has had an amazing year, and thanks to all of his generous backers from around the world, has had the opportunity to fulfil his talent for singing, for which he is very grateful.
So now we need your help one more time to enable all of these children, choristers and patients alike, to fulfil their dreams whilst they can. Please help Cai and his fellow choristers record this special song so that Robbie's legacy can live on. Thank you.
Sleep, dear child, in mother's arms. Gently sleep.